dear friends, welcome to the third part of our review of SJ4000 Wi-Fi Action Camera. Welcome to Shiksha Mantra, and Shiksha Mantra is trying its best to provide you the real-time experience for the quality and the footage of SJ4000 action camera. Obviously, I'm talking of the Wi-Fi model. Today, I have decided why to place a free time some moto vlogging. Sometimes we may shoot the sky, as you can see here. So why not put the camera on a fixed tripod and shoot the beautiful flying up clouds? More than that, I'll try my best to show you. Actually, this has been shot in 1080p at the rate 30 fps. Now I'll show you how it works with different speeds. Actually, I have made it fast for with 4x. Right now it's running in 4x, and also I have made it fast in 8x, 32x, 16x. I'll show you how it works when I make it fast, how is the picture quality and how runs the video. So let's see and enjoy how it works with SJ4000 Wi-Fi action camera. Let's enjoy. Finally, we are at 4x speed once again. Now it's up to you to decide whether to go with this camera or not. But there, obviously, you have to make some compromise, check for the quality of the video. And we are returning with the fourth part of the review of SJ4000 Wi-Fi very soon. So stay tuned to Shiksha Mantra for more. Thank you.